This is Rmcr004. It's a Sandvik crusher. Opened up the top here. We bought four of these wear plates. Gonna change them. As you can see, we need six. They've been run past the point of no return. Eight into the steel, a good inch and a quarter in spots. Can't put our new ones back on without fixing that backer bar. Otherwise, we'll break them.